Okay, good morning children. Let us see class head chapter 3, exercise 3.6, page number 79, question number B. In special type of quadrilaterals, let us see about rhombus SOAP soap. See, SOAP soap is a rough figure here with only diagonal measurements are given. SA is 4.3 centimeters and OP is 5 centimeters. So, whatever is given in the question, I wrote here. Let us go to steps and construction. See, draw a line segment SA equals to how many centimeters? 4.3 centimeters. First point on 0, the other point on 4.3, after 4, 3 lines. Learn line segment SA. This is line segment SA of 4.3 centimeters. Next, we should draw a perpendicular bisector. Take more than half of the radius. Draw two arcs up and down. From here also up. Now let us draw a perpendicular bisector by joining these two points. Perpendicular bisector. Now we should talk. See here, diameter diagonal OP is how many centimeters? 5 centimeters. Half of 5 centimeters is 2.5. So we should take measurement of 2.5 by using compass from center O. Draw an arc up. An arc down. See, this arc and perpendicular bisector meet at a point P, and this arc and the perpendicular bisector line is there, na? Arrow mark which is with arrow, meet at a point O. Now join S to O. O to A, A to B, and P to S. Required rhombus is found. Here it is 2.5 centimeters and 2.5 centimeters. Our required rhombus SOAP is found.